basically, like, everybody just, like pretend like you're working on something, like, oh, we're gonna do this, this, and like, I have an idea, and you're like, shut up.
No. Get out of here.
So are you guys ready for this dumbass project?
Yeah, well, we gotta think about what we're trying to do.
Anybody have any ideas?
Sexy vampires.
Amir, no, please, like, we don't want you in our group. Stop trying to contribute. You're not supposed to be here, man.
Ouch.
So maybe, what, vampires, you said?
Oh, I like vampires.
Vampires.
Cool. Vampires would be cool.
Okay.
Sexy vampires.
Oh. To be specific.
Sexy vampires. Necessity.
Oh, I actually have some.
No, come on, my man. Just don't contribute. You're not supposed to be in our group. Just go home. You're not wanted here.
Damn.
So are we all done here? Like, can we wrap this up? Head out?
Yeah. Yeah, we got a lot done.
Yeah. So do you guys want to go to a Starbucks now?
That's fire.
I mean, I'm down, but no offense, Mir. I'm not trying to kick it with you.
I don't think we all want to see you seen in public with you, man.
Bro, what coffee are you guys about to get?
Dude, probably frap, honestly.
I'm about to have pumpkin spice latte.
He'll be a bit of mood for coffee.
Where's
Bryce go?
He was going home.
He went home?
Dude, Amir and Cassidy have been gone quite a while.
Must be taking a fat dump.
Gross.
What if they're making out?
I doubt that.
Cassidy.
You never know.
We'll find out when they get back.
If they get back.
True that.
Ooh, okay.
Supposed to be meeting today, right?
Yeah, nobody's gonna be here. I'm gonna go home. I got big things.
We're on a time schedule.
How are we gonna get this project done if nobody's gonna show up?
I don't know. Should we call them or? I haven't seen them.
I don't know. Snapchat.
It's not.
Oh my god, someone's finally here.
We were supposed to meet like an hour ago.
No. Amir just tried to kill me.
What?
Amir just tried to kill me. Like, I almost died. Dude, I'm so fucking pissed at Amir. We have to get back at him.
Yep.
I'm gonna kill him. That's all that needs to be said. He will be dead.
We gotta do it.
Hey, I think Amir's here right now, bro.
Yeah, he said he's on his way.
Finally. Took his ass long enough.
But play cool.
Oh, there he is.
Okay. Knowledge.
Bro. We, like, did this stuff, like, did it, bro.
We were from a big group to just us.
To just us. They disappeared. Yeah. I don't know.
Last minute.
Hey, Dr. Teacherman.
Hey, Ian.
Here's our script. Did you get our email, the video?
Yeah, I did. I just got it this morning, right?
Yeah, have you seen it?
Not yet. I have a chance.
All right, if you just want to give us a good grade, that'd be nice.
I'll take you up on that offer. Give you a C+ for bribery.
Dude, I'm so fucking pissed at Amir. Okay, we have to get him. We have to kill him.
Get back at him.
Do all sorts of things.
Fuck off.
What?
I'm gonna kill this motherfucker. I swear to God. I believed in him. I defended him.
So did I.
And he's gonna do this? To my friends? All my friends are dead now?
Your friends?
Alright, I'll kill you too. I swear. Don't mess with me. We need to be focused. What are we gonna do to him?
I need a crowbar and a jar of mayonnaise.
Okay, this... I don't... Okay.
One.
So I'm gonna get him, right? Since he fooled me, I'm gonna fool him. And I'm gonna bring him here. That's when you... Mayonnaise, bro.
What?
What? I held my pie.
Dude, we have to kill Amir.
Get back at him.
You just offended my great ancestors.
Mayonnaise.
Yeah, we need a fuck ton of mayonnaise, dude.
So I'm gonna get him, right? I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah.
Man.
Amir said he's on his way.
He's on his way.
You went home?
Yeah.
Well. Alright. You're still in the spot. Bryce is still here in spirit.